call for participation for film preservation and archiving training workshop. As part of the year-long Golden Jubilee celebration of Manipuri cinema, Manipuri State Film Development Society, MSFDS, is organizing a three-day training workshop on film preservation and archiving to be held from 10th to 12th April 2021. The purpose of the workshop is towards building a pool of resource for the preservation and restoration of the cinematic heritage of Manipur. The first ever training workshop on film archiving and restoration is to be conducted as an initiative of the partnership MSFDS has developed with Film Heritage Foundation, Mumbai. Mr. Shivendra Singh Dungarpur, founder director of Film Heritage Foundation, Mumbai, and his team of experts will conduct the specialized training covering all vital aspects of film preservation. From celluloids to non-film material like photographic and paper. Mr. Dungarpur is an award-winning filmmaker, producer, and film archivist. He is also an executive committee member of the International Federation of Film Archives, FIAF. As the training program is mostly hands-on training module, only limited seats are available. Interested candidates can apply online by filling up the application form available for the workshop on www.msfds.org. Along with passport photo, resume, and a statement of purpose for participation. The last date of online submission is 3rd April 2021.
Nang tauri ba siyo kay matuno na cha ano pa adusyo sa nakitiyala si dalay hay nata.